on.
Yep.
This is how I'm steering the boat. I'm just using this remote control on my stern rather than turning the steering wheel or playing with the engines. I'll make a turn this way. Tap it a little bit to kick the back end one way or the other. I'll tap it, the back end that way a little more, turn it that way. Now you can see the boat turning around the corner here. I'm going to let off. I'm going to touch it the other way to stop the turn. Easy, life's good.